So cast us Adobe's prophets as we prepare to go out into the world, safely distanced, of course. Let us go with the breath of Creator in us, the redeeming power of the Christ with us, and the fire of the Holy Spirit guiding us. Go in peace, love, and compassion, and remember to breathe. Amen.